time there was a lonely man. All he wanted was to make some friends. So he wished upon a star and hoped that he'd get a chance. But the star gave him pillow hands. Pillow hands, he's got pillow hands. He doesn't have friends, but he's got pillow hands. Got no future plans, cause he's got pillow hands. Time for a spontaneous nap.
Oh, hi. What are you doing?
I'm just trying to get the Milo tin open.
No. What are you doing with those?
These. These are my pillows.
Where did you get them?
I kind of wished upon a star to have some friends, but instead I got these.
Okay, you do realize they are magic.
Magic?
Yes.
I did not know that.
And they are mine, and I'll need them, so hand them over.
Well, I can't really take them off. They're kind of like permanent.
All right, buddy, listen, right? I'm gonna take your Milo, right?
Oh, okay.
I'm stealing your Milo.
You're just gonna take that then.
And you know what? You're only gonna get this back if you hand me the pillows, okay? See ya.
Okay, bye. Oh my goodness. It worked. Unbelievable. They really are magic.
Of course, he who is entitled to the pillows
shall
be granted his heart's biggest desire.
Hey, you wanna hang out?
What?
Yeah, like, I don't know, what do friends actually do?
You want to hang?
Well, you see, that's why I made the wish for friends, cause I never had any.
There are better things that you could wish for.
Maybe I could make you my friend.
No.
Oh.
This is really bad. So, I mean, you can't take off the pillows, obviously. So, you are of no worth to me. So, see ya.
Okay. I have magic pillow hands. I could help you!
No, dude, seriously, there's literally nothing you could do to help me. I mean, the pillow only answers to the desires of the owner, so...
Well, we could find the star that gave me these pillow hands.
Yeah.
And then, once we accomplish getting these pillows off my hands...
We kill the star!
You'll be my friend!
No, look, we are not friends. Right? We're just gonna have a mutual agreement that we're not gonna kill each other for the most part.
Isn't that what a friendship actually is, though?
Oh my goodness.